One of the things we found out is that there are inequality in agricultural productivity between man and woman.